guys, welcome back to JD Plays Minecraft episode.
You wanna play by yourself?
You play. And who am I gonna play with? Like after you leave? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So James Multiplayer Let's Play Season 3 Episode 5. Yeah, Episode 5. It's Episode 5, I see.
Because most of you play Fortnite, right?
Yes. My friend Emma hates Minecraft to heck. I have no idea why.
I know, so you can't play with Emma.
My friend Emma just hates Minecraft to heck. Literally, she takes on to play with me like tomorrow, but right tomorrow, she just says, no, I hate Minecraft, I don't want it. Literally, it's like priceless.
So that's why you want to play with me every day? To Minecraft?
Yeah. And when I want to play Fortnite, I would just ask Emma first. And usually she says no, I don't know why. What? Where did I even left off?
What?
I played on the server of camp. Where did I even left off? I'm just in this area. Oh yeah, I forgot that we left off when we fight a Nana for the staff.
Okay, but. So, are we gonna like play Minecraft for like 5 minutes?
Yeah, well, at least after this episode.
After this episode? But.
I'm just using my. Oh, I died!
It's almost been 5 minutes.
Are you. Bruh, you are just capping.
Seriously, it is.
Oh. Well, it doesn't count until you log on.
I did log on, so it is counting now.
No, you're not even on my server.
Then invite me. It's not count. Then invite me.
Oh, yeah, wait. Remember, you go to...
No, 10 minutes. Go, invite me.
No, remember, you go to friends, and then Jaden's SMP, remember? Oh my god, boy, you don't have to yell at me. You could have just said that change. I just invited you.
Wait, it's already been 2 minutes.
But it doesn't count until you log on.
It does count.
No.
Yes.
No, just log on the server. What does it say?
Yes, it does count.
What does it say?
What?
What does it say?
Well, still can't count. Please?
No, dude, that's not fair.
Please?
No. Whoa! You're actually being mean. Alright, fine, it counts. Alright, now accept the invite. Did you accept it?
Okay, did I have 40?
Alright, time will start now. Now it says Dragon6316 joined the world. Time will start now.
Then that means 40. Okay, that means 6:42. We're gonna stop playing.
6:42? What time is it now?
It's 6:37. Come on, Piggle, let's go.
Okay, so this episode.
Is it okay if I walk my pig? Because that's what I'm doing right now.
Yeah. Ah! Ah!
What?
I just almost died, but I water bucket clutched. I just water bucket clutched.
Why didn't I spawn at my house?
that you didn't even go there. I'm trying to water bucket. I'm going to Nana's house and I'm gonna steal all the diamonds.
I'm already at Nana's house.
I'm going to Nana's house.
Can I steal her diamonds too, please? Let me get some.
You get a stack and I get a stack.
Okay, but not all of them. I should go. I should go into season 4 already.
Alrighty, I'm gonna get a stack.
Because she's gonna. She's literally gonna make us go into season 4 already. So we don't want to take that much diamonds.
I mean. She needs to find a command block first. When every season starts, the command block teleports somewhere, and she doesn't know the coordinates to the reset button of the server. The reset button of the server is like.
I found pig and sheep. Hey Pierre, guess who? I found your best friend, sheep.
But Joe Maya.
What?
Every season, the command block teleports 50,000 blocks away from spawn. So Nana is gonna have a rough time trying to get to. Wait, Joe Maya, remember when I said this episode we're going to the devil?
Oh yeah, but it's almost already time. It's 6:40. It's already almost time.
Oh, are you kidding me? I feel like it's been only 4 minutes. I mean, I feel like it's only been 2 minutes. Can you just play until the episode?
Aww.
But I didn't expect the time to go fast.
What?
I did not expect time to go this fast.
Aww. Why? We played six matches in Fortnite.
Can we just play a little bit of Minecraft? Alrighty, guys, so I think this episode we're going to the devil.
I found my pet sheep.
Okay, how about this? You can do whatever you want in the Minecraft server. I don't care. But I'm going to do what the video is scheduled, okay? You can do it. You can do whatever you want in the server.
Don't TP me to the devil.
Oh my god! I literally forgot that this seed has like another fortress right near it. Like right near spawn. I literally forgot about that.
Yeah, it does. Yeah. Oh, it's a little sheepy. Why don't you go see your mommy clan stuff? Okay, I'm showing the sheep.
I have a fake staff and a real staff.
A fake staff?
No, I'm gonna use the fake staff to set a trap in. And for Nana.
Oh, to act like that's the real staff?
Yeah.
Well, I've been watching my sheep. Because this sheep's mama abandoned it. So I'm trying to find it.
Ah! Hey, yo, what's your jets? What's your jets, boy? What's your jets? Go find his jet and gaming. Well, I just eliminated that guy in 5 seconds.
Find your mama.
Ah, there's so much more little skeletons. Help me, Lord Jesus, mercy.
What's the
help me. Oh my.
Jaden.
What?
We're gonna go to dinner real quick.
Like right now?
Yeah, in like 10 minutes.
It is for you. I have to go eat dinner in 10 minutes. Joe Maya.
So you need to get off
the
computer.
I'm just watching
my sheep. Wait, what?
You need to get off the computer in 10 minutes.
Okay, I'll get off the computer in 10 minutes.
Hey, can you turn me to operator real quick? I'm not gonna do nothing. Yeah, I just need to do something real quick. I'm not gonna cheat on nothing. It just involves flying. I just need to do something.
Wait. Okay, Dragon King, Mumble, Operator, Bam.
Okay.
I just made Mem's you up.
I'm supposed to remember. Wait, no, I just need to wait. Okay. I'm gonna try to go to my city.
I could have just given you levitation.
What?
I could have just given you levitation. Oh, this just has two diamonds.
It's just as a member.
That's weird. And there's a little skeleton, dude. What? How many little skeletons are in this server?
What?
How many little skeletons are in this server, literally?
So
lost 31 billion. Nether fence.
I kind of can go crazy mode.
Holy maca, bully maca, cheated that it totally ate. Bully maca, totally maca, chin. Nothing too. Ah! I fell off!
Wham!
Fell off. Now I need to blitz back up. Whoa! Annoying. Alright. Jeremiah.
What?
Well, you be available when I get back from dinner? Or not?
I mean, you could see.
So when I call you and you don't answer, that means you're not available. But when you answer, that means you're available and you want to play, okay?
Okay.
So if you answer, that means you're available. No questions asked, you wanna play.
Yeah.
I'm getting some glowstone.
Oh. I'm just walking my pet pig.
I'm gonna see if I can find any blaze spawners. Enderman! Please drop a... Oh my god. This Enderman just ran away like a chicken nugget.
What if I find like a rare sheep?
Like a pink sheep?
Yeah, I like pink sheep. Wait.
Then I'll be extremely proud.
Wait, when you go in creative mode, can you actually like spout pink sheep and like a spawning of like a pink sheep over here?
No. And just when you use the sheep spawning, it would just spawn random sheep.
What?
When you get a sheep spawning, it sometimes will just do random sheep. Well, there's a blaze spawner around here. I just can't find it.
When I'm in creative mode, I wanted to sell pink sheep. I wanted to.
But none of these blazes are dropping any blaze powder, dude.
Hey, I'm still not operating for some reason.
You want me to make you,
What?
I'm killing all of these blazes. None of them are dropping blaze. Okay.
Why
dropped some blaze rods.
Why am I not operator yet?
I can just use the command to make you operator.
Can you use that command to make me a charisma button?
Yeah.
Okay. How do we want to have a charisma button?
Well, this is people are attacking me.
Why? So are the pink sheep attacking you?
Dude! Mom's all attacking me, caused me to cancel my command.
Pink sheep.
There you go. Now thank you. Okay. No wonder it said you were in member mode.
Yeah. Wonder.
I swear it said I could change you. Alright, I'm going back to survival mode.
Oh.
And I had to go to creative mode too. Alrighty, I got four blaze rods. That's not even bad. I just need to keep on killing some blazes.
Blazes?
Why are there so many blazes in this nether fortress?
I thought it saw pink sheep, but the spawning of it wouldn't come up.
Yeah, because wow. Because the sheep, because when you click, say, slash summon sheep, it's just going to spawn random sheep. Not just, you can't just get a color, a pink sheep just like that in creative mode. Ah! Two little skeletons are chasing me. It's a 2v1.
Is there a rare hand that if you buy sheep in creative mode and a pink spawning of a sheep will pop up?
Rarely, like 1.1. Ow! 1.0. Okay. How much does this give me? 14. You think 14 is enough? 14 blaze powder?
Yeah.
Okay. Now I'm gonna go try and trade with piglins.
Okay.
In 10 minutes, I have to go.
What?
In 10 minutes, I have to go.
Oh.
But like I said, if you don't answer my call, then that means you're not available.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do both, invite you to the party, and call you.
Yeah.
Why is there just a piece of magma here? Magma! I can use magma as a trap.
Magma?
I know what to do. I just need to collect some magma. We'll do that next episode, but I just found a piece of magma.
Magma?
Wait, the Enderman! Wait. Okay, I'm on fire, that's great. But the Enderman forest, the Enderman biome, the biome with blue trees. Enderman usually spawn in like the blue trees biome, right?
Yeah.
So let's look here and try to find some Enderman. I found an Enderman!
Enderman?
I got him! I killed an innocent Enderman. Alright. Amazing. Alright. Do I need these, like, blue logs?
Do you want to?
I mean, I just hold an Enderman. An Enderman went in the lava and then just teleported into who knows where. And if you don't see me call you, that means I didn't have time to play with you. And we can put, and I'll call you tomorrow on Monday. But if that does happen, what time will you be available tomorrow on Monday?
What?
What time will you be available tomorrow on Monday?
I don't know.
Like what time? Well, the single man's dead soon. But the single man is like, oh, he's dead. He didn't drop nothing, dude.
I'm gonna try and mine.
I got a wooden log.
Did you?
It's called a wooden log.
Did you?
Wait, how do you make glowstone?
What?
Oh, I can make glowstone.
You make glowstone?
Yeah.
Oh.
Let's go. I got some glowstone. Sheesh.
don't need seeds.
Not anymore.
What?
Okay, I got some wood. I wonder if you can survive in the Nether without going back to the overworld.
What?
I wonder if you can survive in the Nether without going back to the overworld.
The overworld's great. Overworld.
Do I need a golden carrot?
Yeah. Get one.
Okay, I already have some. I don't need oak planks. I am gonna kill this Enderman.
Because you are oak planks?
Oh my god, this little chicken. This what? Little chicken just literally teleported on the... come on, get mad at me. Let's go, that idiot, bro. I just looked right into his eyes, got him scared, and then bam. Get out here, dude. Get out here. Get out here. Let's escape, oh boy. What? Did he drop it? Right into these Enderman's eyes. Yes! Get mad at me! A 2v1, but you guys are Enderman. You guys are weak! Weak, dude! These guys are so weak!
Hey, what up? Because I spawned them in my house, but now I can't break them.
Oh, Ender chests?
No, perfect chests.
Protected chest?
No, yeah, protect your chest, because I spawned them in my house, but I can't break them.
It's a mod I installed. I need to you can't break it because it's a protected chest. You can't unlock it except with a special key that you don't have.
A special key?
And you can't break it. And the only way you can break it is if I use slash kill at you, which will kill every single mob in player. And that's an entity that you can't even kill. So that means it's gonna die if I do slash kill at you.
Bro, what's the key called? So I can click an
item. Are you in creative mode?
Yeah.
I can deactivate the mod. I forgot to deactivate it. Just keep it in.
Mod?
Yeah, I can deactivate it.
Can you put the mod inside of my world? I want to put it inside of my world.
Bruh, I told you, you need to install some apps on your Xbox, and I can't explain it.
What the freak is a protected door?
A protected door is basically just like a protected chest.
Why did you download all these mods?
Yeah.
What apps do I need to download though?
I downloaded it because I wanted to make a protected chest so I can make a protected chest with the passcode. Then Nana won't be able to get in, get all staff. I forgot to remove that.
Okay, what apps do I need to download though on my Xbox?
It's basically not that helpful of a mod, to be honest.
Well, I want to download it because I like it, but
oh, you're telling me you want to know how to like install mods?
Yeah, like on my Xbox.
You need to go to a website. You need to look that up on YouTube, okay? It's really complicated to tell you by the time. Blah. I wish I can ride this
Where am I?
Wait, I might be able to watch somebody in the Nether.
What?
I might be able to watch somebody in this Nether. Wait, I might be able to ride this guy.
Wait. Wait, for protect chest, quote.
Get out of here. What is this guy? Dude, wait. Whoa! Whoa, I'm literally riding this guy. Oh my god, I'm literally riding this guy. This guy's running like a hawk. Oh my, I'm riding this guy, this like person. And he's running like a hawk.
A hawk?
Yeah, this guy is like Sonic. Magma, I'm gonna have to ask you to stop, Mr. Pickle Man.
It's been 2 minutes.
I don't know why my mom haven't sent me out.
Should we want me to get off?
No. Oh, okay.
What, a donkey?
Okay, I'm sure. No. No. I'm swimming in lava.
Ben,
I have 11 pieces of magma. Buddy. Yes, thank you for picking me up. This guy's going fast like a hawk again. What? My cape is going insane. Okay, actually, let me go home. How do I get back?
What?
Can I TP you?
TP to me?
Yeah.
TP to me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm dying!
Donkey. And I'm right at your house.
Oh!
A donkey.
Why did you open my secret base? Oh, whatever. I need to put the staff in there. Alright.
The fake staff?
No, that's the real staff. I'm not gonna put the real staff in there.
Just name it fake. Why do you name it fake staff? Hey, why are you trapping me?
No, I'm replacing this with magma.
Why? Am I gonna die on it?
No, just hurry up. You have an enchanted golden apple equipped. Alright, now come up here.
Put me back into survival. Now. Right, donkey. Donkey.
Yeah, that gives you that. You're gonna die. Get out of there.
If I get hit by that magma one more time, I'm gonna break it.
But it's a secret base, okay? Just don't go down. Why would you place this in front of my house?
On accident.
I can't. Bruh. What?
You could break it though.
Not really, it has like 1,000 health. Like, the only one, should I use slash kill at E or just deactivate the mod and then close the server?
You deactivate the mod?
Alright, give me one sec, you might get kicked.
I better not.
You might actually. Alright, you're probably gonna get kicked.
Big resource pack. But I wanna play tomorrow now.
Oh my god, dude.
What?
Alright, deactivate. Did you get kicked?
Yeah, but I want to play tomorrow.
No, wait, go back in, go back in. I just have to deactivate the bug. Log back in.
But I'm tired.
Please, dude, just log back in.
Okay, log back in, but I'm tired.
Oh my god. There's two DragonKings 6316 joined the round. There's two of them. What do you mean?
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Look, see, look. It's gone. No more protected chest. That mod is now deleted. Don't go in the farm.
What?
Don't go in the farm.
Okay, I did it.
Right. I'm gonna go in my chests. So what I have it now.
Hey, donkey.
Wait, what? Why do I have so much good stuff in my chest? Saltness V, Vile Aspect 2.
I put it in your chest.
Thank you.
I did it because that stuff is useful. I didn't need it.
Oh. I have endopores. Wait, can I make... Wait, how many can I make? I made 14 endopores. Neat. I mean, I made like 30 eyes of the endo. Let's see how many, I didn't actually make it yet. Let me see how many I can make. I made 44.
44?
Yeah, not bad, not bad, not bad.
Hey, a new man went to my house.
Then kill it.
Hey, did you deactivate the mod where, oh, never mind.
I mean, do you want me to deactivate it? I can deactivate it right now.
No.
I actually might have accidentally deactivated it.
No, you didn't.
Oh, I'm just kidding. I did not activate it. I want to make like a, next episode, I want to make like, a mob spawner so we can just get constant XP. Even though I'm level 24,759 level. I have 5 pieces of magma. What should I do with it?
What?
What should I do with this 5 pieces of magma and 5 glowstone? Obviously, I'm gonna
Wait a minute.
I'm gonna make a trap. There's like a, I'm gonna do a glitch down here, okay? Don't go down the hole. Sorry. Okay. Now don't go down the hole.
Okay. I don't know where the hole is, but okay.
It's like right in front of my house. There's like a mod on this hole. There's like a glitch where you can break bedrock.
Oh.
And that's what I'm gonna do. Then I'm gonna
fall. Can I go down?
No, dude. I'm making the glitch right now. What if you accidentally fall into the void?
That's okay.
Well. Alright, I'm doing the glitch. In 3.
I'm coming down.
I just did the glitch, now I'm just going to join this. Don't actually.
You got me too?
Don't.
You got me too?
No, don't. Like, for real, don't.
Okay, I'm going to try to parkour to your house in the hole. Wait.
You idiot.
I'm just trying to do some parkour.
Don't ever do that again.
Can I go mining? I'm going to this hole, the mining place.
Okay, go into the mine.
Okay. Why is the mine so big?
I don't know.
Why is the mine so long?
Because it goes to like, because Because it's mine. It's mining. It's mine.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
And where are my pickaxe bricks? Can you slash give me another one?
Yeah. Okay. Alright.
Can you give me knife, please?
Alright, I just did it. Now I got a shovel.
Diamond!
Hey, good job, good job, good job. Alright.
I'm dying. Oh, ow. I'm so bad at mine. Ow, die.
Die. No! No, my Nana's house is logging on. Nana's logging on.
When can we play tomorrow, though?
After this episode.
Can you give me night vision, though?
When I get across this river.
Okay.
Do you want me to give you some torches instead? Or do you want just one night vision?
I just want night vision. Okay. But I'm gonna try when you give me night vision. Not now, because I need to do something.
Why? Why? It's infinite night vision. It's infinite.
Okay, then give me it then.
999 is vowel number. 999 is vowel number. Alright, there you go. Wait, no, my. I did it to myself. Alright, there you go.
Thank you. I just need to put the stuff that I got in my chest.
I was testing the trap and it works perfectly.
Can I go down there? Okay, I'm gonna go to the mine though.
Wait, before you do, I want to show you the trap.
Oh, go down there, okay.
No, wait, no, don't, not yet. So, if he lands up, stand right here.
Okay.
I'm going to take all the water. I'm going to get into your house and take all the stuff. Nope, wait, no. Hey, wait, go on it. Wait, hold on. Wait, don't go down it. No!
I'm going to mine now.
Wait, the trap is in. Wait, I need TP to you. I forgot to set my spawn point.
You might not want to do that because I'm going to the mine.
I'm going back up. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, I'm going to the mine. Hey, guess what? Guess what time it is? It's 7:11. Like the score! That's what time it is.
Alright. I need to go now.
I'm trying to stay in the server.
Yeah, but can I show you something?
I'm already after mine. How about
too late. Wait, stand right there.
I found gold.
Wait, stand right here. Ah-ha-ha-ha-ha. Bye-bye.
Okay.
So that's the trap.
Ready, baby? Stay on the server, donkey?
Yeah, you can stay on the server.
Oh, tell him not to wait for you yet, because we might be gone for like an hour.
No, he's going to be playing on the server. He wants to.
Okay.
I'm probably going to stay in the car, mute my mic.
Why am I going to leave the party?
I'm going to mute us,
please.
Okay, if I see you on the server, that means you're still available, but if I don't see you on the server, that means you're no longer available.
Yeah. Hey, I need night vision before I go.
Okay, let me give you night vision, and if your night vision expires, then you can do something else.
Okay.
Like, probably, like, walk your sheep or animals.
Walk my sheep, okay.
I just did that. I'm gonna be AFK on the server, okay? You can leave it if you want to.
Okay, can I leave the party?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna leave it right now.
Alright, stream. I'll see you in a little bit.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, I'm gonna leave the party.
Alright, Jomai, see you in a little bit if I even do see you. Alright, stream, I'll be right back. There's one more thing that people that are watching this video because I'm streaming and recording. I'm probably gonna be back. So yeah.
Yeah, can I leave the party?
If you want to, but I assume you do. Okay, guys, I'm back. It's nighttime. And Jeremiah is no longer with us for this episode. So, yeah, I don't even know where I'll go at this point. I think, oops. Oh, God, it's a creepy man. It's creepy man. Creepy man! This is a trap. Okay, that's why I get absolutely annihilated. Hey, yo, get off! Yo, chill. What's that jets? So I think what I'm gonna do is basically put my shirt back on. I'm going to upgrade the base, like make some customization because you know this base is literally. Whiptide. Okay, I'm gonna put this in my chest. Put some of my stuff in the chest. So far, did some good. So we have 44 ender pearls. So what I'm gonna do is just make some decorations. Bed is gone. So what I'm gonna do is if I just, yeah, that's how you make stairs. Okay, so now I just need to mine a bunch of cobblestone. So I'm gonna get to work. And we need to go in my mine. I haven't even been here in a while. I haven't even been in my mind since I made it. Hey, can somebody turn on my lights? No! My pickaxe! Whoa, that had efficiency and that took a long to get. Oh my god, dude. I don't even know what this guy did.
Did he feed
us now? No. He kept going by the door. I don't even know what's even in here. Oh, diamonds! Okay, thanks. I needed that. Diamonds, I don't even know what I'm using them for since we stole my nana's, but I'll take it. Alright, Dad, can you watch my stream?
Huh?
I'm streaming right now.
Take it out
of there. You can watch it if you want to.
Okay.
Hi. Why is there so much diamond in this freaking cave? Oh my god. Okay, let me try. I love this. I love all these diamonds, but it's not what I'm looking for. Literally. That goes all the way up. I need to look up. I don't know what Jeremiah did while I was gone. I have no idea what he did. If you guys saw him with, I can review my, I can't even review my recording. On my video, when my video is released, comment down below, like, if he, like, eliminated me or something. And stuff. So, like, yeah. Well, I'm not, I'm just trying, okay. I did not build up there, so I'm assuming Jeremiah did that. Well, in the flip. Well, all this stuff is so good, but it's not what I'm looking for. This is the one time I'm not looking for this stuff. Wait. Can I travel up? I put most of my blocks away. I'm such an idiot, dude. Yes! When did he log off? Alright, here we go. Here's what we're looking for. All this, cobblestone. Just need, like, a few. So, I don't want to, I'm gonna invite him to my party. See what that does. Open. Alright, that's just bad. I'm stuck, dude. This is bad, this is bad. I'm gonna die. Like, I'm actually gonna. I'm saved. Okay, wait, we got some lapis. That's not bad. How much do I have? Okay, 40. I think this is good. Looks like it's good. Okay. Bad timing, bad timing. Dumb one. That's not what I'm gonna say. Back tombs. Yeah, back tombs. I'm gonna just mine it up. I don't even care at this point. I'm just mining. Ah, dude. God, this is actually stressful, dude. Oh, what? even on? Whoa, this is actually annoying. What block? Okay, I'm gonna have to... Okay, finally, dude. Finally, we made it up back to Starfish. Sheesh. All right. Oh my god, it's a Pildle area. It's a Pildle, Pildle, Pildle. Hey, yo, get you lousy. No good. What the flick? What the flick? What the flick? I am... That was unexpected. Go to my bed. So, what I'm gonna do is, how do I make a smilk? Oh wait, I know. I need to get some iron and some wood. I don't have enough wood, but I do. But I can make some cobblestone stairs, I think. I think this is all I get. 8. So let me just. Chopping down some trees. Do I have an axe? Okay. It's probably gonna have to make some sticks. These final planks. Bam. Alright, now let's go to the anvil. Alright, let's put my spawn point. Why on accident did I keep doing that? Alright, I think what I'm gonna do next episode is try to make a spawner. But I'm going to have to find some trees. And yeah. We have an enchanted. Okay, there's Nana's house over there. I don't really feel so. We can make our houses split it up if we wanted to. But we can't do like last time when we had a whole bunkle. Like a whole base. We can't. But we need to make like a secret bunkle that's like. This time. We did that last time. But he just waited. Guys, you saw that. If you guys are a big fan of our channel, then you saw that Nana obliterated our base with TNT. So that's why I need to find like something that's like unbreakable. Like something that's like extremely unbreakable. Like the best. So I'm just exploring, to be honest. I need to just find some trees. You know. I was to 1.19 update was here, so I can make a trap for Nana. That's what we're planning to do as a video. We're gonna be like trapping Nana with the warden. Because the warden, you saw that the warden could one hit KO people. What are they? This tree is actually pretty good. How much wood even is this? I need to make like some good wood. 60, okay. I think I need to chop down this whole area. I'm just getting some wood, okay? I don't really care. I'm trying to get a lot of wood. Wait, put on LF11. Discord. Holding silver. Okay, I'm gonna record. Alright, I'm in the recording channel. Screen share. Record. Go live. Now I'm live. Go here. Windows G. Leave party. F11. Bam. Okay, now we are good to go. What I'm gonna do is chop down some trees and get some loot. And stream. I'm assuming we're just gonna be playing Fortnite. I don't really know. But I didn't even know how much wood I've been grinding. Sheesh. Oh my god, I'm running out of space for like all my stuff. Oh my god. Oh. Dude, I have too much. I can't. I'm still attempting to chop mine. I'm still attempting it. I'm still attempting to chop in mine. Mm-hmm. Whoa, I'm getting too much wood. Well, what am I gonna do with all of this? I'm getting so much wood. I'm getting so much wood, it's to the point where like I can build like a whole city. Literally, if I get a stack of this, then it's infinite wood, literally. Like, I just... Okay, I can't. Let's just try to make the wood. Oh my freaking lord. Jesus mercy. That's all the wood I'm making. I'm going home, dude. Nah, man, nah. Look at, this episode is just cool and just decorating. But next episode, literally, I'm going to have to sort all my stuff next episode. Okay, I'm lost. Ow. But next episode, we're gonna finish. I think we can actually do the upstairs now, but I would really want to do that next episode. So I think what I'm going to do is just make... Oh, I just headshot you, buddy! Dog waddle. If I look behind me, there's a creeper. My god, how? Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna use this like glowstone to like brighten up the place. Cause there's too much mob spawning around here. And they do not to be dissolved. Heal. So I'm just putting some more into Maya's house. Bam. I want to go back to my house. So I think we're going to finish the house next episode. Because I have too much wood. Literally. So what I guess I'm going to do is, what I'm going to do is try to get carpet. How do I get carpet? Something. Just, I want to know how to decorate my house. Any sort of kind of way. But I know this, we're gonna finish the roof next episode. Cause we do not have that much time. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna decorate my house. Like Nana doesn't even have a house decorated, so I'm gonna decorate my house. So yeah. So I'm gonna decorate all else in yellow, green, and blue. So boop, beep, boop, boop. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Boop. Boop. Beep. Boop, boop. Alright, blue. Okay. Blue. now. Wait, what? There we go. Got all else like decorated like right here in this area. I don't really know. No! What? I was close as the hell. What was this creeper dude? Where are you, buddy? You want a box, Jaden Gaming? Huh? You want a box me? Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, what I'm gonna do is go wipe up this chest. And I think I'm gonna fish. So, yeah, let's see what we. How do you know when, like, when, I don't even know what to do. It's kind of boring. So what I think I'm gonna do is set some traps. But I thought I did. Down in the bunker. Oh, wait, okay. Wait, this is perfect. Wait, close this back up. I have 5 magma blocks, and it broke. So this broke, wait. And then it's not gonna have any idea where it is. Like, well, did we move the base? But look at that, shush. Oh yeah, we have, we need to fix that. Oh, don't worry, we'll fix it. But, so yeah, right now, we have this, we have 2 traps. We have magma. Let's, we need a notch apple to get past this. So you can just walk through, right? So you can just walk through. But, I have a shovel. What's this? The fall in the street doom. I guess you do it. Dead. Literally. So. The trap, and we have just boom. It looks so innocent, literally. Oh, how this doesn't really look pretty, and I know because it got blown up a few times. Okay, what do I'm gonna. Wait, can you upgrade a fishing rod? Oh, you can. Oh, that's insane. Oh, you can upgrade this. You can upgrade it for a breaking church. All right. So now, what I wanna do okay, we need to go to CDs, chords, and then CD, this. I get this. thank you guys for watching. Next episode, we will finish the rooftop. Next episode will be tomorrow. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe for more, and I'll see you all next time. Good. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe for more, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye. And that with that. Goodbye, people. Goodbye. Bye.